And this sounds super fun. It's Horse Day Open House coming Saturday. We've got all the details right now. We're joined by Danika Guertin-Pierson from Centaur Riding School. Hi.
Yes, hi.
Good to have you here. And
Thank
we also
you.
Have one of these students, Katie Bothwell, with us. And you're in full gear as well. You're safe. You got a helmet.
Yeah.
You won't get injured during the segment, I promise. But that's good news that you have that on. Okay, so give us a quick history lesson on the Centaur Riding School, Danika.
Sure. We've been around for 46 years now. I'm the third generation now. The farm was started by my grandparents. My mom took over in 1989, and now I'm slowly starting to take over. My mom and I are running the place now together. Mm-hmm. So,
yeah. It's fun. So I guess you love horses.
We do.
What
yes.
is it about horses? Because people just seem to love that animal.
I grew up with them, and I've just kind of been drawn to them my whole life. There was a period when I thought I might not want to take over the stable, but I've definitely decided there's nothing else I'd rather do.
That's great to hear. Can I ask you, Katie, so you're a student. What exactly do you learn at this school?
You learn a lot, especially with horseback riding. It's not just actually riding. You get to also learn a lot of time management and responsibility skills.
Mm-hmm.
When you're preparing your horse, you have to be able to get there half an hour before and get them ready and brush them and everything like that.
Yeah. So a lot that goes into this.
Yeah.
How many years has this event been taking place?
So our open house, this is actually just our second year of doing an open house, but this year we're doing it on Horse Day, and Horse Day, this is the 11th anniversary, and it's across Canada, so.
That's good to have a horse day for sure, because they are very loved, as I mentioned. A lot
yeah,
of people love horses.
Yeah.
What are the benefits then? People love it obviously so much. Why? What do you benefit from riding a horse?
So many different things. It's a great confidence builder. Sorry, I just noticed my nephew's there up
yeah.
on the
Yeah, look at that, they're super
the
cute riding that horse.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So a confidence builder, because you've got these big animals that you've got to earn their respect, and they have to respect your space, and, you know, if you get stepped on by one of them, that's not fun, but it's, just a great confidence
builder. But that doesn't happen, though, correct? Like, very often?
Not very often, no.
Okay, 'cause ouch.
No, but it's, you know, safety
yeah.
is definitely comes first. And,
okay.
Yeah.
Well, let's talk about safety. Let's talk about the gear. And, Katie, obviously you are in gear right now, in outfit, in wardrobe, whatever you'd like to call it. Explain
yeah.
what you're wearing.
So I'm wearing boots right now, and then breeches, a polo shirt, and a helmet.
Okay.
Helmets are actually a little bit different than just your normal helmet. They're meant for riding. They're not like your average bike helmet.
Mm-hmm.
My boots, they protect me from the stirrup leathers and anything like that, and all of my gear is meant to keep me comfortable.
Okay, can I ask you why the helmet's different? Like, what makes it different so it's geared towards just riding?
Tested specifically for horseback riding, so they're actually certified by a certain horseback riding.
Okay, so it is. It really is
yeah.
safety, because
yeah.
they are big animals, and anything
yeah.
can happen, right? So you want to make sure that the riders are definitely
yeah.
taken care
bike
of.
Yeah, bike helmets aren't as solid on your head. They
yeah.
can move around a little bit. So.
Okay, tell us about the day. What exactly takes place?
So for Horse Day, it's at Centaur at our farm, which is located in Navan, and it's from 9 to 3. We're going to have demonstrations going the whole time, pretty much. We'll have a raffle, we have a canteen, over 2 hours over the lunch, we're going to have a really fun time for the kids. We're doing an obstacle course where they're going to be led by our wonderful volunteers
mm-hmm.
To keep them safe, but it's also going to be super fun going through the obstacle course.
Sounds fun. You also yeah. have some upcoming horse shows as well.
We do, yeah. We actually have one in less than 2 weeks is our first one of the year, June 9th. So it's a silver and gold show. And we have many other horse shows throughout the year as well.
Mm-hmm. Day camps, birthday parties?
Yes. So birthday parties from ages 4 and up. Day camps, we have the mini equestrians, which is from 3 to 7, and then the regular camp from 7 and up.
Amazing. What time
yeah.
does all the fun begin on Saturday?
9 a.m.
And you're located
yeah.
at Frank Kenny Road in Navan, Ontario.
Yes, that is correct.
Nice. Katie, how many times a day or a year would you say giddy up? Giddy up. Do you say that?
I've never said that.
Never said that? I believe it'll make the horses go faster. I could be wrong. Thank you very much. Details, centaurridingschool.com.
Thank
good
you.
Good work. No one
Thanks.
Got injured. That's good. Safety first. I'm Dylan Black. Have a good day.